Cases continue to climb across North Texas. Today, Dallas County health officials reporting 1,114 new positive cases of COVID-19 and 6 additional deaths, 3 of which did not have underlying health conditions. The total number of coronavirus cases in Dallas County now stands at 34,914. Tarrant County, meanwhile, reporting 322 new cases today for a total of 18,483. Collin County now has close to 4,700 total cases. Denton County, more than 4,100.